Good morning, children. So the test which we have done, here are the questions of that and the answers with it. So the first question was eating breakfast. So in morning we do breakfast, that's why AM. Taking shower before going to sleep at night. So night, which means PM, you have taken shower. Going to sleep before bed, you have taken shower at night, PM. Watching baseball game on Friday evening. So at what time you were watching? In evening, that means PM. Fourth question, watching TV after school. So your school ends in afternoon, which means after that you are watching TV, which means PM. Swimming lesson every Sunday morning. So Sunday morning AM. Sixth one, playing toys after dinner. So dinner, at what time do you have your dinner? Maybe at 8, maybe 8:30, maybe 9. So in night you have your dinner, and after that you are playing toy with toys, that means PM. Seventh, taking school bus to school. So you are going to school. In morning you go to school or in evening? Yes, morning, so PM. Riding bike or bicycle, you can say, after lunch. So you have done your lunch in the afternoon after having rest of maybe 1 hour. After that you are riding bike or bicycle, which means PM. Sunrise, so it rises in the morning, AM. Dinner is served at PM. So you have your dinner in night, PM. School is over at PM. So your school gets over in afternoon, which means PM. Bedtime is at PM. Bedtime means when you are going to sleep. So it's in night, PM. Recess, or you can say short break, is at 11:20. Your short break is at 11:20 in the morning, which means AM. You should try to finish. Your mother used to say that you should try to finish your homework by 6 p.m. maybe 6 in the evening, maybe 7 in the evening, or before your dinner. So it's PM. 15th, breakfast will be ready by 7:30 in the morning. We do breakfast, AM. Now 16th, to get ready for school, at what time you get ready? In the morning, maybe 7, maybe 6:30, maybe 7:30 in the morning, so AM. The store open at 9:10. So when you go to any shop or any store or in the mall, it gets open in the morning. The time is 9:10, which means AM. Student get ready to go home at 2:15. So from the school, students are going to home in the afternoon, 2:15 afternoon. In night, you are not going to home. Yes, so 2:15 PM afternoon. Alan went out to see stars. So at what time or at in the day, in whole day, at what time you can see stars? In night, yes, so PM. Your next 20 question, when do you eat dinner? So at what time or what time of the day, in the day, you do your dinner? Night, PM. Your next 21 question, mom went to church in the morning. Again, morning, AM. When do most people eat breakfast? So breakfast we do in the morning, AM. The kids have naps. Naps means small sleep, short sleep, in the afternoon. So after your school, maybe you take sleep of, or you can say nap, of 1 hour or 1.5 hour. So short nap or short sleep kids take in the afternoon, means PM. When do we go to sleep? In the night, PM. Finish studies by 7:30, so we can eat dinner early. So your mother is saying that finish your studies by 7:30 in the evening, PM. Because she has talked about, in this statement, we have talked about dinner, so that we can have dinner early. So it's PM, evening. Everyone, now check your answer and give marks to yourself and write your marks in comment box. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed today's class.